Okay, so the stroller starts out locked and folded. And you see this tab? It's on top of the pin that keeps it locked. So you're going to pull this tab, release it. That way the pin's no longer inside the tab, so you can open the stroller. You're going to pull the handle, and up it goes. And then to fold it, you just make sure the brakes are engaged. Lift a fold handle, pull, sit back down, and you can see that the pin has engaged and it's now within the tab, keeping the stroller locked closed.